see if Randy can come here and not have him here.
I got one question here. If we lift the cap on the internet, are we gonna allow these people to collect the social security check? I believe in fair taxation. Right now, I've got a classmate. I told him to join the Air Force. He did real well in life. He worked for Federal Aviation, you know, doing inspection of planes and stuff. The guy's got a retirement check from the federal government. He's got a retirement check coming from the military. He paid into Social Security all of his life. He cannot collect a dime on Social Security because his retirement income is too high. If we're gonna tax people 6.5, if they make $1 billion or $1 million a year, damn it, they're still entitled to a Social Security check.
I agree 100% with you for the reasons you said. And that is, Benny, the only thing, one of the things I might take him with, I never looked at Social Security as an anti-poverty program. You know, that's an insurance program. And we pay into that for our retirement benefits. If you pay into it,
you should get it.
Exactly.
Yeah, in October, November here, they slipped that change in the Social Security Act and the budget bill. You know, it affects people after 60. You see it coming online. I get email on it. It comes on Facebook. I did contact your office, and I got kind of an explanation on it, about how it affects the people that are going to come up on Social Security. But I get asked questions on that all the time. How does it affect it? I can't really give them a clear answer with the office. I got to Tom, you know, from your office. And there was that bill in there. Could you kind of explain that? What effect that has on
I tell you, it's kind of, let's ask Jeff. Let's give Jeff a try here.
Yeah, let's do it, Jeff.
Yeah. Listen, I've gotten a lot of questions, too.
And we
end up with more questions than answers when I ask for an answer.
I think sometimes social